Mary Ann Johansson. 22 for the public, 28 for my friends, 31 for my family. I am originally from Missouri, and my artistic name is Estella Wet. I guess that there are people that never have that luck. But since I was very little, I have always been very aware of what were my biggest two passions, sex and poetry. I believe that it's the biggest luck in the world to have my two biggest passions actually collide and transmit and speak about the same thing. To understand art, you must refuse all logic. My first orgasm was actually reading Antonio Gala. See, the perception and the whole concept that people have nowadays of sexuality and of porn is completely wrong. They're not two enemies. It's not an antagonistic relationship. They're not opposing poles. Actually, way back in prehistoric times, sexuality, the artistic recreation of sexuality was the most natural thing, and it developed around all the way to the Roman era, where sexuality was well accepted. Problem comes in the Middle Ages with the Christian Church that hides sexuality and makes it something secret, something to have between doors, and that is what makes our conception nowadays so twisted, that sex is wrong. But it's never been wrong, it's natural. I first started porn when I was 18 years old. Well, maybe sometime less, but when there's a will, there's a way. You see, the hardest thing was when, for women in the porn industry, when you hit 27 years old, and all of a sudden they tell that you're too old to be in porn. That was the hardest moment for me. For me, porn is a film, it's movies, and it's the magic in filmmaking. It's the type of magic that you can only understand when you work within the industry, inside of it. And it's the way of making big lies out of big dreams and big fantasies, big truths. Prostitution, sexism, STDs. Okay, you tell me, which artistic discipline is actually free from all this kind of risk? In which any job that you use your body, any corporal discipline, which of them is free from all kind of risk? Not really, think of one. Well, of course, I've seen tons of tits and vaginas and dicks, but thing is, I can assure you that each and every one of them were completely unique. And with them, you could actually get to see each people's soul. I start writing porn the moment they tell me that I can't be on camera anymore. See, the distance between writing and reading poetry, reading and writing poetry, it's the same, actually, as playing out somebody's fantasy or have somebody else play out your fantasies. I could never imagine myself doing anything else, anything different. Not before I started, not now, and not ever. Just porn and poetry.